Well, Thursday, the South Dakota State University women's basketball team never trailed in a 94-63 rout of North Dakota State. Today, the Jacks look to stay unbeaten in Summit League play when it takes on the Fighting Hawks of North Dakota here at Frost Arena. South Dakota State has won 20 straight conference games here at home and comes in with a 12-game win streak against North Dakota. She's got a look here from the left side, goes to the right side, stepping into a three. It's Maya Sellin. The Fighting Hawks in their Kelly Green uniforms, white numbers, says North Dakota on top on the inbounds. It's Tori Nelson, open jumper from the left side. Won't go. Offensive rebound. Timmer gives it off to Gilton. Her three good. Now off to Manson, who's got the basketball. Now to Varavich at the free throw line, left elbow. Her pull-up jumper is good. I spoke too soon. It's 5-9 from the floor, 55.6%. Hesitation dribble. Gilton, a pass to Sellin, who collects her second tray. 6:15 remaining. Long three from the left side, or I should say the right side. Maggie Manson. So Jackrabbits with the lead by five, down to the last 5 seconds. Paige Meyer to the free throw line. Right corner three, it's good by Peyton Burkhart, and that's how we will close the first quarter of play. In the right corner, it's Sellin. Top of the arc goes to Nelson with 10 to shoot. Burkhart from Nelson off the right side. Both teams have four turnovers. Three from the left corner by Drew Gilton. Now Burkhart to Timmer down the left baseline. Deal. Top of the arc goes to Orth, down the right side of the key against Nelson, and Nelson with a block shot. Timmer, left corner, wide open three. Tori, she nailed it.
Paige Meyer, left elbow to Tyson, kick out. Timmer for three. It's on the mark. Wide open, Mathewitz, left corner, three. Madison Mathewitz with her fourth tray of the season. Davis in the right wing, now right corner goes to Manson. Three is good. Five in yellow for the homestanding Jackrabbits of South Dakota State here at Frost Arena. DJ Davis to Orth, left sideline three is good. Saves it from going out of bounds. Timmer inside to Peyton Burkhart. Burkhart skip past. Sella wants another three. Got another three. Timmer, Nelson, Burkhart out on the floor. Sella steps into a three for new career high. And Tara Benovich, new into the game. As the basketball front court three-pointer from the left wing goes, Tara Benovich guarded over there by Almer. Now Byam will reverse it back to Veloston. Her three. South Dakota State wins. It's six in a row, nine of its last 10. They are 6-0 in the Summit League and 13-5 overall as South Dakota State University sweeps the North Dakota schools this weekend. Today, South Dakota State with the victory. 105, North Dakota,